Two more? Okay. Well, I was going to do one more this time. I might do a song. Yeah. All right. Some people have said, is an end living a lie? Hey? Who said that? Apparently people have said, oh, an end lives a lie. There's nothing wrong with her. She hasn't gone through anything. So it appears that she lives in a lie, people have said that. And knowing this for Hélène, she starts to cry. Well, she was told that her cancers are terminal. She was. Can her entire life ever be normal? Not to worry, folks, she says, we will all die. Her death is not what she chooses to vie. Believing how it could happen is worrisome. Living to the fullest must not be bothersome. She chooses to do something about this by starting planning a life of bliss. It's time to live it up to the fullest, doing an El Grandeur bucket list. Having made up her sincere mind, looking after her health, not blind, to move forth with vim and vigor, but alert like the old Hélène Levasseur. So on your mark, get set, go, woman, go! It's time to reintegrate into this world's show. Man, we miss that cheerio pip-pip gal. We all know she's alive and a friendly pal. Theatrical, musical, philosophical, and trendy. Her hidden skills, talents, and treasures are so glossy. She emerges from a burrow and finally can rediscover a wondrous Hélène carrying the traits of a Levasseur. Having been absent for almost 30 years to date, the world knows that this was never meant to be her state. Recovering from a major head injury and two cancers, thank God she believes in his word.